that in excess of 150 million people have experienced it in one form or another. And we need to
The trainship program for persons with a disability has been in place since 2007 and has until new allowed 130 trainees to acquire work experience in the European Parliament. We have just constituted a new high-level group on equality and diversity that I have the honor to preside. We are now working to adopt a new ambitious action plan on equality and diversity for the period 2015 until 2019 that sets out a series of specific objectives and concrete measures to guarantee full equality of opportunity for persons with disabilities and to favor their full participation and inclusion. We will continue with our agenda to make the Parliament an even more inclusive place where persons with a disability can participate on an equal basis with others. It is my pleasure now to give the floor to Susan Austin, who will present her work in more detail. Thank you very much.
Through the amazing journey the wheelchair has taken me on, it has come to seem like the most natural of things too, like a natural extension of the artwork, of the power of creating the spectacle, of the alchemy I have discovered happens when you start to explore the world from a different perspective. So the artwork can inhabit an ambiguous space where the forms used within the artwork can play with the fact that the reception of the artwork is shaped by the preconceptions of the viewer and their responses to the concept of disability. As an artist, it's been a complete gift. If you improve access for disabled people, you improve access for everyone. You build social capacity for all.